My name is Maria Toorpakai Wazir. I'm a professional squash player and Pakistan number one female squash player.
I come from Waziristan, the most dangerous place on earth.
We come from the same area and from the same blood as the Taliban were there. When I was 4 years old, I burned all my girly clothes and I told my father that I don't want to, you know, be like girls and I want to hang outside and, you know, be free. And he laughed and he said, okay, from now on your name is Genghis Khan. So Genghis Khan was one of the greatest warrior in the history. I asked my father that I want to play squash. And my dad was really happy with my decision. Squash is a very popular game in Pakistan. You know, we had many legends, world champions. I performed really well in international tournaments. I got the Asalam Pakistan Award from President of Pakistan. And it was all over television news, and that was the time when I got death threats from Taliban. It wasn't something that should be taken light. We could hear bomb blasts, we have seen bomb blasts, people dying right there. There was a time that I wasn't able to go outside at all. There was around three and a half years that I wasn't able to play squash, and I only trained and played in my own room. I started emailing every club, every university, college, school, wherever I could find squash courts in the Western world, asking for help that I want to become world champion, I want to train. I sent thousands of emails, like around 85, 90 emails every day for almost 4 years. And finally I got a message from Canada.
Go!
It was Jonathan Power, and he's a huge name. When I got his reply, I just couldn't believe, and I was so happy. I'm in top 50 now in the world. My goal is to connect East and West through sports, through education. And I want peace in the world, you know. I want people to get united against this terrorism.